Now the lead, and he gets him. A difficult shot. It will be Kernahan's best kick to score here. He's probably 5 to 10 metres short of Welsh now in the kicking stakes when it comes to distance. He's kicked 450 goals in his career. And this will be a handy one. Tight angle. Should get the distance. Kicks from 50. Hooks it. Just striving for that extra distance. But Carlton a goal in front. Kernahan with 4 goals, 2. Played very well. 4-3 to Kernahan. 112 to 106.
Caven. Oh, look at that kick. Oh. Look at the kick to the centre of the ground. Magnificent kick. Now, which way will it bounce? Silvani, very good, but he goes to ground. No free kick. Play on calls the umpire. Look at the desperation. Wheeldon shoots it out. Here's Brett Stevens. And a free kick to Fitzroy to Wheeldon, holding the man. Oh, boy. Look at this, just over 3 minutes left. Wheeldon should kick it quickly. Ruse is there. Lynch is there. Now the high flyers congregate. Up they go, over the back, Ruse. Off the ground, Ruse. Can't get it away. Alvin, caught. Gets his boot the ball. Marked by Seecamp. Marcus Seecamp has marked 30 metres from goal, slight angle.
He kicked a similar goal to this in that Foster's Cup semi-final against Richmond. He kicked 2 goals, in fact, in that game when he went up on the forward line, so he can kick them.
Well, if he kicks this, Bernie, scores are level with 2 minutes and 40 seconds of play left in the match.
He kicked 3 goals for Fitzroy in 1992. This is his most important shot at goal ever, I would think, Peter.
Marcus Seecamp. Oh, it's coming back. It's a goal. Scores a level. Scores a level as Seecamp puts it through the middle. Well, what about this? What a game. Carlton 17-10. Fitzroy 16 goals, 16.
They will not lay down, the Lions. What a comeback. 12 points down only a couple of minutes ago. We've got 2 minutes 19 seconds remaining on the clock. Oh, Ross had a chance with that shot at goal. He missed everything. That's given Fitzroy the chance to tie this game up.
Dead set level with 2 minutes to go. Steaming finish by the Lions. Have kicked 6 goals in the last quarter. Stevens. The pressure was on him from Heaver. Morris Stevens. Well played, Gleeson. DeLulio hasn't had a kick today. Still not one. Dunst.